Shane MacGowan's wife Victoria Mary Clark has begged fans for prayers as the Pogues frontman has been taken to hospital. Shane MacGowan has been confined to a wheelchair since shattering his pelvis in a horror fall several years ago. His wife Victoria Mary Clark has since been inundated with messages of support as she asked fans for their prayers. The 64-year-old fell and broke his pelvis in 2016 and later fell and broke his knee and then ended up tearing ligaments in his left knee. Injuries from which he has never fully recovered. Victoria took to Twitter today and shared a picture of Shane smiling and told their fans of the sad news. She penned, "Please send prayers and healing vibes to Shane MacGowan in hospital again and really hoping to get out ASAP. Thank you." Fans flocked to comment on the post as they offered their support to the musician. Twitter user Patricia penned, "Sending all my healing vibes and prayers to Shane MacGowan. Hope he gets well soon and gets to go home again to his lovely wife at Victoria Mary." Nina commented, "Oh no. My heart and thoughts are with you both. Sending prayers." Simon tweeted, "Sending positive thoughts to all of you. I wish Shane a speedy recovery." J. Depp remarked, "I send him my best wishes for a quick recovery. I hope Shane gets better soon and can go home soon." Speaking to the Irish Mirror, Victoria said, "I'm definitely hoping he gets out this week. He's a bit frustrated, I think. He finds it very frustrating. He wants to get out." When asked if he was doing okay, the 56-year-old said, "I think he is, yeah," adding, "Please don't get too worried. I'm sure he'll be fine." Shell added, "Get well soon, Shane. Sending love, hugs and prayers to you. Wishing you a very speedy recovery. Big hugs, love and prayers to you too, Victoria Mary. God bless." Anna tweeted, "A lot of love and light to you, Shane, and to you, Victoria. May the angels be by your side and help you through this time."